I've never been to a facility like this before.
They have something to be proud of.
It's really been a great experience so far. Tremco is nice enough to have us out here and show us this. And it's testing the air barrier for the project we're working on, testing for water and air leakage. I think it's a great opportunity to look at this thing early on and see where the flaws are or what we can do different when we're installing it.
This is like the first facility that I've seen to reach out and educate and show and train people on the air systems and urethane sealants.
You never want to learn by a mistake once it's built in the field. It's better to understand how your building's going to perform through a mock-up and be able to change things before it actually gets constructed and you have to make costly tear-outs.
You're troubleshooting problems pretty much before we even build a building.
The fact of you can test a two-story mock-up is kind of huge.
And take a tour through the facility here at Mimico, and then over at the R&D labs too. It's very impressive to know what is behind the scenes.
It's nice because we have the project specific details that I'm working on. So the corners of the window, where the window steps back, and making sure that the products are applied correctly and the product's right for that condition.
The ability to come here and test details that they haven't been able to test before, I think that is kind of revolutionary.
It's pretty amazing. It reminded me of Universal Studios at first, but in the end, it's pretty accurate testing, and they're made here in the plant, some of the products I've been working with for the last 20 years, so I learned a lot just coming here.